I really like it. I think it works because you can do your notes at home, and then instead of being stuck on a question at home, like doing your questions at class, so you can bounce off ideas with other people, and you can ask like teachers or yourself if calculation problems or anything like that. So I enjoy it. It works. Yeah.
I find that it really works, like for me, because it means that I actually know what I don't understand about the content, and then it means that not only can I get help from my classmates, I can get help from you as well. And it also means that any questions about any of these calculations and stuff as well, we can work through them more easily.
Well, first of all, I think that it makes a lot more sense to do have the classroom set up this way, because it means that sort of the easier work taking notes, because obviously it's a lot easier to take notes at home and then come to school and then work through the difficult problems here. So I find that sort of I'm spending less time on homework but getting through the same quantity of work, and you know, it's a lot easier.
Yeah,